waiting for the thumbs up.
Am I good? Oh, okay. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding.
Did he say good?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, bishops. Welcome to the 2021 talent show. I'm Elena.
And I'm CJ. And we're your hosts for today's show.
We are so excited to close Spearing Week with this final event.
A lot of effort was put into this week, and we hope everyone had a great time.
And now there are 8 of our fellow bishops eagerly waiting to share their talents, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Please welcome our first act, senior Katie McDermott, who will be singing an original called Act or Play.
Wait, is there a hand sanitizer up here? No, I'm serious. I'm sorry. On before I touch the microphone.
Take a ticket, come to my show. It's not very entertaining, but when it's done, you'll beg for more. I'm not awesome, not gonna last. Maybe you'll learn a thing or two, or maybe you'll ask yourself, do I wanna be living my life this way? Find yourself singing along, don't take it personally. It'll be okay. Play every day, don't ever cancel a run, cause in this life the show must always go on. Come take a ticket, the acting is bad but it's free. It's unexplainably me, like I said, we play every day. Put on your faces, on your faces. Like I said, we play every day. You act or you pay, act or you play. You don't realize the life you lead is something you can't touch, and it is something we can't see. It's hard to fathom. I think a lot. How do I know you're you and you're not something I am not? Like I said, we play every day. Put on your faces, on your faces. Like I said, we play every day. You act or you pay, act or you pay.
Wow, Katie, that was amazing. We will miss your voice next year, but I'm sure you will be sharing your talent elsewhere. Best of luck to you.
So, Marie, what do you think hurts the most in the world?
I'm not sure. Probably losing someone I love.
For sure. And I hope you never have to feel that pain, unlike Adele and Kalam's pain being sung by our next performer, sophomore Jess Keefe singing Dancing on My Own.
I know it's stupid, but I just
just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh no. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own. I just wanna dance all night. I'm all messed up, I'm so out of line. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm right over here. Oh, why can't you see me? And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking on. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own, and oh. So near, the lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking on. I keep dancing on my own, and oh no, I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you take. Still so near, the lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here.
Sorry.
Wow, great job, Jess. We really felt those feelings of loss. You certainly made Callum proud. So Ryan, who's next for us today?
Well, next we're switching it up a bit from vocalist to pianist, and we welcome freshman Trey Nguyen playing Ballad for Adeline and Nothing Gonna Change My Love for You on the piano.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Tran, that was absolutely beautiful, right, Larky?
Yes, it was.
Larky, what's your big dream?
I'm not too sure yet. Why?
Well, in 2 months from Saturday, we'll be graduating.
So crazy to think about. Now we welcome senior Elizabeth Roach singing Almost There from Princess and the Frog.
But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer, closer every day, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. But I know exactly where I'm going, and I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me fairy tales can come true. You gotta make them happen, it all depends on you. So I work real hard each and every day. Things are sure going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People gonna come here from everywhere. And I'm almost there. I'm almost but I've climbed a mountain and I've crossed a river and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I'm almost
Awesome job, Elizabeth. Good luck next year. We hope you keep on singing and sharing your positivity and talents in the future.
So, who wants a t-shirt? So, CJ, what's your best dance move? You have some moves, but nothing like our next act. Our next act is a dance routine by sophomore Sasha Powers. Just so you are aware, the routine has been pre-recorded because of an injury.
You have some moves, but nothing. see Sasha?
That was awesome. We hope you heal soon and you'll be on stage live next year.
So, Elena, if you went back in time, which age would you want to be?
I don't know, probably 5.
Totally agree, I would say.
To be young again.
Next, give it up for senior Jillian Gavi playing When We Were Young on the guitar.
Can everyone hear that? Okay, thank you.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home, like a dream come true. If by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were. Just like a movie, it was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me you'd be here. And I swore you moved overseas, and that's what you said when you left me. Still sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. It was just like a movie, just like a song. When we were young, when we were young, when we were young, when we were young. It's hard to admit that everything just takes me back to when you were there, when you were there. And a part of me keeps it hasn't gone, I guess I still care. Do you still care? it's like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. We were young when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old and made us restless. Oh, I'm so mad I'm getting old and makes me reckless. It was just like a movie, it's just like a song when we were young.
Thank you, Jill. That was incredible. Thank you so much for sharing your passion and talent throughout the years with both the talent show and AIM shows. Good luck next year in whatever life brings you. Keep being you.
Do you take French, Marie?
I don't. I didn't have the pleasure of knowing Madame.
Well, it's a beautiful language to speak and even more beautiful to sing. Next, we welcome senior Alana McDermott singing two songs, Notre Amour by Gabriel Fauré and Astonishing by Jason Holland.
Clearly, I didn't take French.
Good luck. Thanks. Just gonna adjust this real fast. Hey, what's up, guys? Not much.
Notre amour est chose légère, comme les parfums que les vents produisent de la fougère. Quand on les respire en rêvant, notre amour est chose légère. Notre amour est chose charmante, comme les chansons du matin. On ne regrette cela monte, on vibre en espérance éteint. Notre amour est chose charmante. Notre amour est chose sacrée, comme les mystères de votre seuil, n'aime ignorée, où les silences ont des voix. Notre amour est chose sacrée. Notre amour est chose finie, comme les chemins des couchants. Où la mer se réunit sans doute sous les soleils penchants. Notre amour est chose éternelle, comme tout ce qu'un Dieu vainqueur a touché de feu de son aile, comme tout ce qui vient de cœur. Notre amour, notre amour.
I thought home was all I'd ever want, my attic all I'd ever need. Now nothing feels the way it was before, and I don't know how to proceed. I only know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing. There's a life that I am meant to lead, a life like nothing I have known. I can feel it, and it's far from here. I've got to find it on my own. Even now I feel its heat upon my skin, a life of passion that pulls me from within, a life that I am making to begin. There must be somewhere I can be, astonishing, astonishing. I'll find my way, I'll find it far away, I'll find it in the unexpected and unknown. I'll find my life in my own way today. Here I go, and there's no turning back. My great adventure has begun. I may be small, but I've got giant plans to shine as brightly as the sun. I will blaze until I find my time and place. I will be fearless, surrendering modesty and grace. I will not disappear without a trace. I'll shout and start a riot, be anything but quiet. Christopher Columbus, I'll be astonishing, astonishing, astonishing at last.
That was beautiful, Alana. The Archie's community wishes you the best of luck. Don't forget us when you're singing at this Sydney Opera House.
That would be nice to visit Australia for a concert.
For sure.
And next performer, our only middle school act, let's hear it for eighth grader Eddie Jagello on the piano playing Home on the Range and Dance of the Spider and Cloth. Go, Eddie! Go, Eddie! Yeah, Eddie.
Great job. Good job.
You can go first. Oh.
Thanks, Eddie. That was awesome. Keep rocking and playing.
And that's the end of our show. Another round of applause for all the performers.
But I don't want Spirit Week to end.
Only the weekend, CJ. The Bishop Spirit is always with us. We'd like to give a special thank you and shout out to all your student council officers and members who planned this week of events and all of our student council advisors, Ms. Coyne, Ms. Kelly, Coach Holden, Ms. Servin, and Mr. Gilpin, as well as the Student Life Office of Ms. Mariano and Coach Gay for all their hard work this week in making the week fun, festive, and COVID-friendly, safe, and spirited.
And now a special guest, we'd like to welcome Ms. Mariano.
Hey everybody, let's hear a big round of applause for all your student council officers and reps for all that they did. There's no denying that this week was a little bit different, but you guys, especially our seniors, made the most of it. So without any further ado, I want your senior class president, CJ. CJ, it is my pleasure to award this year's Spirit Week Cup to the class of 2021, the seniors. Congratulations. You guys have made the most of this week. You've done a great job. You've done an awesome job, and we're very, very proud of you. So congratulations to the seniors. With that, it's 2:20. You guys have tomorrow off, which is great. Have a fantastic long weekend.